Tom is not, he's from Tokyo, and he arrived here on March 6th.
And Sho is a Shumak, he is from Korea, and he arrived here on April 7th. Let me take a break it down.
Our story. Yeah. At the time, I was on my way out. I could see him drinking vodka with a splash of orange juice. So he got drunk and he was crazy.
All of a sudden, he showed up in front of me. When I got a lot of focus, he asked me, can I have your cell phone number? Let's face it, I thought he was so crazy. At the time, I didn't tell him my number, so I answered, let me think.
At the time I was embarrassed, and I thought second of 18 thoughts, he hates me, so I decided to go myself for him.
One day, I failed level up this a few times, and I was so depressed. That he encouraged me. I fell in love with him at the time. And I said to him, I'll call you later. Can you give me a call when you receive my call?
Yes, at the time I had a spare time with him every day, except when I was on Connect. So this temptation is straight for me.
They fell madly in love,
but nobody knows.